Mr. Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require
a destination. Are you fucking kidding me? Take him to his family.
You want to be with his family.
Take him to Mama Wells.
Mr. Wells's closest
Fuck,
blood relative
break her
is
heart.
Alejandra Wells.
Holy
proprietress
shit.
Of the El Coyote Coho Bar.
Oh my god.
I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Tashawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
God damn it. Welcome back, everyone, to Cyberpunk 2077. It's not a very warm welcome. Our hearts are heavy. Our mind is broken. We're battered. The loss of our best friend. We're also horribly over-encumbered, but we're just having a discussion right now. Oh my god. I cannot believe that happened. Anyways, my name is Redwall. Thanks so much for joining me, guys. I'm just kind of in shell shock because of all that crazy shit that just went down. And of course, the loss of Jackie Wells is devastating. And yeah, I'm moving hella slow right now because I'm not gonna drop shit. I'm gonna sell every single gun and bullet that we picked up while we blasted our way out of Arasaka Tower. Let me in, please. There it is.
Let me in.
He waiting.
Fuck you, dude. So pissed.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere.
Bro, you don't even know the
Jackster,
half of it.
He out in the car.
Fuck you, dude.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Tone, you best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Are you, dude?
And the relic.
I'm fired up. Fuck you.
No such luck.
My team's dead.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into?
Dude?
You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty!
I have zero time for this man's
Anyone
bullshit.
Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is
Can I just draw my gun? Shh. Yeah.
I know. And that's why we gotta skip Night City, Dex.
We?
You're the fixer.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity.
I can go back
but
to Atlanta.
First, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up.
I sneezed. Alright. Go clean our face off. Damn, we look brutal. Smash the fucking mirror. Wash our face. I guess we probably should actually wash our face. Fuck! God damn it! Oh, man. That 50-50 split's starting to look real good.
Game risk it, V. Remember
oh,
our
fuck
first
no.
combo?
I'll fucking kill
Seems
you!
I've chosen the quiet life after all.
No, dude.
No blaze of glory for me.
Fuck! Holy shit. We have only just arrived at the opening credits. Hell yeah. No idea what's going on, but I love it. Whew. Chiefin.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
Yeah.
I crawled up your ass.
Johnny, wait up. Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Hell yeah, dude.
Bastard.
Gonna miss you something awful.
Bro.
See you in the next life, friend.
Miss you too. Just wave our stoke in his face.
You're late!
Eh, whatever. Ooh.
Love it when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Damn, we are a wild card. Hey, holy shit.
Get us in the air. Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Yes, ma'am. So clearly we're in some kind of, I don't know. I don't know what's happening. We got shot in the face. Now we're Keanu Reeves. I'm fucking totally fine with that. Damn, Night City from above. 2023. Damn, we're hella far back in time.
On the streets of Watson.
Sons of bitches.
Skull cracking out there. Dead us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
It's heavy firepower.
Plan two.
This is the Cub Scouts, Thompson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Damn, we're brutal. We gotta wait for this helicopter to descend. I don't know what we're doing that requires a heavy machine gun and a helicopter, but I think it's illegal.
Target range acquired.
Make it rain.
Oh shit, yeah.
Regroup.
We're in a firefight. How do I, do we have a gun? Can I, we don't seem to have a weapon.
Fire, fire.
Oh!
Got it.
Oh, hell yeah, here we go. You shoot my friend! Oh, they got these, like, anti-aircraft, towers. Ooh, ooh. Oh, mow them all down on the stairs. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Woohoo! Alright, well that was a loud entry. Looks like we're landing now. Here we go. Grab a back jump. Hell yeah.
Johnny, remember the plan?
Get the payload on the elevator, arm it, let gravity do its thing.
Are we just in the Matrix right now?
The foundation tower crumbles, chaos screaming, roll credits.
We are in the, we are in the Matrix. Get this door open.
Is grass green? Do birds fly? Do cats eat bats? Do rats shit gnats?
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on.
Come on.
Evac announcement. Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Reach.
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on.
He's a goddamn Johnny. Extremist.
Get ready.
A goddamn extremist?
Oh,
we're good. All right. Oh, shit! Johnny? Oh, fuck. Oh, we're Johnny Silverhand. I get it. Oh, hell yeah. They were talking about him at the afterlife. What's that drink? Was it tequila he ordered?
Woo! Johnny, payload.
Yeah. Oh, it is the Matrix.
The bomb's name was what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Oh, man.
Shaka Elite incoming! Run
Johnny.
For it!
Oh, do you see the way we spin that, the revolver,
shoot
or
the
handgun around? Woo!
We're on our way.
Let's go! Wait.
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
What are we doing?
Fucking knew it. This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached.
All right.
Saka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves me.
Woo!
It cannot be!
Ooh!
Soldier KO!
Ooh! Whoa, we can like shoot fire out of our hands.
Go, go, go!
All right, where are we going? Fuck off with your shotgun.
Closing in on the access point.
It's not gonna help you.
Slide in.
Damn, we are savage.
Sweet icebreaker. Foreign, right?
Uploading virus.
If we know anyone who can switch the subnet.
Oh, we're doing some crazy shit. But it's the year 2022. We're back in time, right?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
All right.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take
and
a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower.
We are on TV.
Ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism.
This is hardcore.
Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism.
I don't know about that, man.
Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there.
All right, we're out.
They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Oh! Oh, it's this guy. What's his name? Adam Smasher, right?
Shit, that's Adam Smasher.
Wait, how is he around? That's 50 years ago.
Johnny, run!
Murphy!
Door's sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny, like the wind.
I'm fucking going! How do we get out of that? I'm not even gonna worry about it. Oh! That chopper's going down! Grab gun! Whoa, fuck, it's out of reach.
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
Oh! Ah! Are we still Keanu Reeves? Yeah. Oh. Ah.
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Oh! Which terrorist organization do you belong to?
I think we run our own deal.
How did you acquire fissile material?
I don't know what that means. This is hardcore.
Hey, Gramps.
Oh, it's him. Look who it is.
I know you. Hot damn. Done and gone.
Ugh.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
What are you doing to us? Is that one of those BD headsets?
I didn't want him to die.
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
Damn, that's crazy. What? Soul Killer primed? Fuck you! We ourselves again? This feels like Assassin's Creed. What's happening? It's dark and scary in here. Oh!
And you. Who are you?
I've never been so scared by Neo. Oh my god, wait, we're not dead? Oh, this is like some New Vegas shit, dude. Get this shit off of me. Move it. We're not dying here in this hole. Hell no. Oh, fucking move it, V. Come on. Oh, our visual sensors are tripping out our new optical enhancements. Oh, come on. You can get out of here. You can get out of here. Crawl, crawling. No, dude. Oh, over the rock. Not dying here. Oh, keep crawling. Oh. Come on, keep going. You're not dying here. Keep going. Ugh. Oh, fuck this guy. No. We're just helpless.
Ugh, heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this
out. Oh! So long, Dexter Deshawn. I guess that's one person I don't have to take care of myself.
Arasaka-sama.
Oh shit, it's the dude from the hotel. Help.
Help me.
Quiet.
Ah! We can't do anything, huh? Oh man.
Stop.
Maybe that's because I got shot in the head and thrown in a hole. Blacking out.
You hear me? I need your help.
What? Impact. Oh, what's happening? We're in the middle of a fucking motorcycle chase. All right. Hell of a way to come out of a coma. Oh, we're shooting. To aim in this car, I'll tell you what. Damn, we're outside the city right now? What is this? Pull out my gun. Come on. I can't bring him down. One more. Oh, shit. I have no bullets? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Die already is right. I've put so many bullets into this guy. Oh.
Don't you dare faint again.
Bro, I've been shot in the skull.
Your eyes open.
I'm fuck. Really trying. Ooh. Wouldn't that be hot?
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a repair doc whom you can trust?
Oh, hell, Vic. Yeah. Oh, I remember you.
You were at Compeki Plaza.
We must get to Ripadok. Quickly.
Victor. Will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
Ooh, yeah, Delamain? Yeah.
All right.
Not gonna ask about leaving me behind. I'm trying not to die right now.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the surface area.
Oh, fuck that.
Just come pick me up.
Okay, there we are.
Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
Do we have 20 minutes? What are you doing?
Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
Ooh.
I think I have the socket.
Do it!
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
Oh, we're at Victor's?
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
Holy shit. Head. Our whole body hurts. Jackie, where's Jackie? Jackie. Our head.
How is he?
What's...
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day.
Where's Jackie? Jumpstart. Oh, Vic, I have never... Fuck.
I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing, and I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage, and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of... hatred. Then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Truth.
They killed me, Vic. Never been so afraid. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
They killed me.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had,
or from his past.
Hang on. I mean to say there's an actual terrorist in my head. Right now.
That's right. Johnny Silverhand.
Ooh!
Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? It's his doing. People say he was buried under the rubble. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Never given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You, don't got a lot of time left, kid.
Say what now?
What? Is this gonna turn into, like,
a
prank?
Chip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops.
What the hell?
Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness.
Oh my god.
Gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone.
That's so fucked up. Are you serious?
V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right?
Vic.
Vic?
You never let me down.
If I could, I would, V. Believe
me. Oh my god.
But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
The short.
I have to die. I am going to die. That's what you're saying. Prove it.
Deck shot you, right? The bullet damaged your chip slot and your brain. The biochip revived and short-circuited you. It started uploading data into your head. As far as it was concerned, your brain was an empty vessel that needed to be filled by the engram it was carrying.
Oh, man.
Vessel? But I'm right here. All of this is me.
The shard doesn't read, it writes. Headache of yours? It's the biochip rewiring your neural pathways, building new neural structures, doing away with the old. From where the shard's sitting, you, what's left, it's all a tumor that needs to be excised.
Oh my god. Yeah, can't we just take it out of my head?
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Save me, Vic!
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Don't walk away, Vic!
Misty!
No! Oh my god, we're fucked. We're about to be
You're
Jason Statham.
Too much from an old-timer like Vic.
With Neo in our head.
Come on, V. Let's get you home.
That's pretty awesome, but... oh, Misty. Misty. Misty.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here, got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly. They'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizine's from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain can be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for? Ought to just stick a gun in my mouth and pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
Fucking maybe.
I gotta lie down.
I do need to lie down. Oh, man.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull.
Whew!
A lucky charm?
Yeah, I think so. It's a bullet. It's
promise
the bullet
try
from
to get
our
some
head.
Sleep.
Oh, yeah.
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you. Like lots.
We got into a fight. Right before he went off to do this job.
Damn, we did too.
I hope you know that.
In the car, we...
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been... different.
I'm gonna cry.
But right now, you need rest.
I'm tearing up, actually.
So sleep.
Real life tears.
Please sleep.
I'm actually crying up a little bit. Jackie. We gotta... We're going to sleep. We're going to sleep. At least there's that. Ooh!
Gotta get out of here, understand?
What?
And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way. You included.
Ugh.
Need a smoke.
What?
Where'd you stash yours?
Is this the new normal? Is he just always gonna be yelling at us? Everything hurts.
Where'd you even come from? How are we even talking?
How the fuck should I know? The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Just hitting his head against the wall. What? What's happening? I gotta get out of here. Ah!
Who you work for? Start talking.
He can push us over?
Fuck.
Oh, look at that. Oh, our movements are mirrored.
Fuck.
Look at his face. He's like, oh, shit. We're both having the same cruel realization at once. We're fucking linked.
Chip.
Oh my god, this is crazy.
Rip the thing out myself.
No,
we
wait.
Officially are Jason Statham with Neo in our head. This is so crazy.
Ugh.
I'll take control. I'll find a way.
Oh, what's happening?
You hear me?
He's outside the window? W- We are tripping the fuck out. Oh, take
See
meds.
You never, asshole.
Now like that.
What?
Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
He can hit us?
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about
meds.
It.
Meds.
You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
I think you're dead. Get out of my head!
Leave me alone! Get out! Just get the fuck out!
Lead to the head, only thing that'll fix this. Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain!
Take meds.
Oh, fuck me.
Fuck me is right. Oh, we're in the shower. Getting clean. Wow. That was all a lot. Mr. Wells' body's been delivered to his family. Jeez. Okay. Let's take stock of things. So, some crazy shit just happened to us. Flush. There's no reason to flush. We are way over encumbered still. Find something to eat. Eat over some of this. There we go. We should put some clothes on. Check our email. Let's go to our weapon stash. First things first. Oh, we have mad leveling up to do after all that craziness. All that XP for the cutscenes. 4 perks. So I think they're specific to places. So. Are they all in intelligence, or are they just... Yeah, we can use them anywhere. Dope. Attribute. Where should we put it? I want to get everything to at least 6. And then just start bumping reflexes and intelligence. So I'm going to go cool right now. And then... Let's go into athletics. We have so many perks. This is great. Let's get this max health perk. The first level, at least. I really want to get that street brawler, because the coach told us about the fist fights we can do. So I think this is the perk. I was looking at it. Yeah, this is the perk. Oh, that's applies stun, where it's just extra damage. Combo attacks. Strong attacks. Let's get that. 15% chance to stun is pretty huge. So we're going to get that, too. Then reflexes. Should we put something into... Ooh, the melee attacks. We were wailing on that guy with our pistol. And it was not... Wait, what does that say? Increased damage? Ooh, interesting. Reload time. Crit chance. Draw holster time. I don't see that. I don't see that perk. Is it in assault? Rifle and submachine gun damage. Huh. I'm gonna grab this perk, just cause once in a while, it's only one level, we'll just knock it out real quick. I think that's huge. I think that could be really important. When, you know, occasionally we do have to pull out some kind of rifle. So, we have a bunch of stuff, right? Oh, wow, look at this. Ooh, so we have a rock star in our head now. It's like, I think subconsciously. I don't like those. How do I get rid of them? There we go. subconsciously, we're gonna start dressing a little more fly. That's just like a bulletproof vest. It's pretty dope. What's this? Oh, combat turtleneck. It covers up all our tattoos. But it's pretty cool. And then we can put the bulletproof vest over that. That's a pretty good look right now. I mean, I think we need... What's the special bandage wrapping? No, thanks. We need to really take care of ourselves. We're a target now, right? So, bulletproof vest seems sensible to wear. 9 armor. Ooh. Cargo pants? For 11 armor. These. Extra strength leather shortcuts. That's clean. That's very clean. What do we got for boots? Oh. Dope. I love it. We're looking good right now. I think we're looking proper right now. Let's check our weapons. So, we currently have the Kenshin JKEX2 equipped. It has an empty mod slot. That's cool. It does a lot of damage. Here, there we go. Scope. Advantage scope. Alright. And we can throw a mod. We don't have any weapon mods. That's okay. Submachine gun. Let's switch this back out. Oh, we can add muzzle mods to that. Let's switch that back out for our knife. Even though we never use it. And... this is a shiny new revolver. It does a lot more damage than our old revolver. Oh, we can put a silencer on it? Not needed right now. Alright, I like that. I like where we're at there. So now... ooh, pistol ammo. Let's activate our weapons stash. And any, like, special weapons. So, like, and special clothes. So, for example, we have our streetwear pants. We have our street kicks. Where are they? And we have our shitty tank top. Those things I want to just hold on to because... ooh, take those grenades. More grenades, the better. Just because I like having our original gear, you know? It's a little, like, OCD RPG thing I do. And then, where's the gun we got for our birthday? Here we are. Let's stash that. This is a unique weapon. That's equipped. I think that's all we need to stash, right? Yeah, I think that's all we need to stash. And now, we're still over encumbered. I'm gonna try to eat some food. Where's our backpack? Cyberware, clothing, consumables. Drink some water, drink an energy drink. Drink some tequila, eat a hot dog. Oh, we have a health booster. And a bunch of... and then just drink another energy drink. Let's tweak out. Ah, still carrying too much. That's okay. I'm gonna check out... oh, check our email. Do-do-do. Oh, I have to hold it. I always forget. Messages! Rent past due! Ugh. Oh, we're gonna get evicted. We're not paying our rent. Okay. Mega Medicine Lottery. Okay, bullshit. Scam alert. Bullshit. Malware detected. Oh, we're being called? Oh, it's the guy from the car chase.
Takemura here. We must meet. Come to Thomas Diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet.
Take a pulse. Not after everything that happened. Are you stupid?
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.
Alright, man.
Yeah.
Ah, shit!
My head!
Yeah. Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. Soak in that sun while you can.
Our vehicle is available for collection in our nearby parking garage.
As we head into the weekend.
They are, they've got him on the ground. Don't worry about that. What is this? Why are we getting blown up?
NCPD, open up!
Barry! We know you were in there! We're here to help!
Don't got no fucking warrant!
What the bullshit? Just open up!
Alright.
We came here as colleagues, nothing else. Haven't heard from you in a while. We're worried.
I'm intrigued.
No, now leave me alone!
It's clearly something.
Congrats, Mendez. Way to be a prick.
Oh, what? So I'm the bad guy? I'm not the one who's holed up playing the attention whore.
He lost a friend. Can you blame him?
All right, man.
He's not the first or the last. It's called
luck. Okay,
hey,
we gotta meet up with Coach. I wanna sell him all these guns. He's right over here. I'll hop over there. Or Wilson. Wilson will work too.
You need a good 1, 2, few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
Had some trouble.
Just trouble. Usual stuff.
Ah. In need of iron and lead then, I take it?
Actually, I'm about to get rich.
Sure. Let me see what you got.
Like I said, we just got rich real quick. Big upgrade. We're up to like 13 grand. Alright, so... Ooh, Mama Wells. Fuck. I keep remembering. V, we need to talk. Please pick up. Okay, I'm not gonna answer. I'm just gonna call her.
Good to hear you. Finally.
Finally?
A long time since we talked.
I was unconscious. It doesn't matter.
Since when Jackie passed away.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Hmm? Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesus Christovi. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met.
Jesus.
I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
So, say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
Of course we'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Aite, baby.
Okay, question. How do we get on one of the monorails, huh? Oops. I keep doing that. What time is it? 9 in the morning. I did it again. Alright, so it's 9 in the morning. I'm thinking... We have to go to Jackie's funeral. Yeah. Damn. It's a little early for the funeral. I feel like funerals usually happen in the afternoon. Early afternoon. Well, we have so many. Oh, that's, I got a quest from listening in on those cops. That's cool. Okay, so I think we're going to go meet this guy in the morning, do a morning meeting. But we'll get our car first, and we'll drive over there. Isn't there... It said there was a quest for that. Aha! Alright, we'll get our car, we'll drive over for the meeting. He's probably going to ask us to do something, and we'll be like, fuck off, we have to go to our friend's funeral. And then we'll drive over to the coyote. That's my plan. Ah. Oh, that's not our car. That's our car. Oh, that's okay. Oh!
Beep,
the fuck was that?
Johnny, did you see what happened? Something feels off here.
We're talking to Johnny now?
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Well, there goes our car. What the hell? Please accept our sincerest apologies regarding the traffic incident. Cordially invites you to his main headquarters in order to assess damages and arrange compensation. Well, they'll pay me for a, okay. Regina, I don't have time for, oh. She's selling her car. Okay, so there are cars to buy. This is the game telling us we need a better car. And it's time for us to get a better car. Got it. Yeah, here we are. Oh, we can buy the vehicle right. 13 grand. How much money do we have? We have exactly 13 grand, but that's all our money. I'm sure there's a cheaper car out there. Alright, we gotta go to this meeting. Does that mean we have to run there? How do we get on the monorail? How far away is it? 150 meters? What's the symbol? Drop point. Assault in progress. Ripper dock. Bar. I don't know. This is something I will look into between this episode and next episode. Because I think it could be an important part of us getting around. I guess we're just going to run there. Oh, we're here. That was quick.
Sit.
Yeah, okay, Dick.
You do not look so bad.
Whoa, graphics.
Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
But yeah,
what do you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn, what's she to you?
She and Yorino Barasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
I'm thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone very far away.
I bet, yeah.
just answered your own question about where Evelyn is.
Yeah, he did.
Long gone.
There's a lot of flies in here.
Why do you believe she could help you remove the chip? Does a corporation help her?
Asking too many questions.
You ask a lot of questions.
You have many interesting things to say.
Might be your turn now to say something interesting.
Yeah.
I intend to punish Yorino Arasaka severely for the crime he has committed.
Smooth talker. Straight shooter.
Is that all? Really should be going.
Yeah, I got a funeral to go to.
Wait. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice. In Night City.
Yeah, right.
I seek revenge. Much more feasible here.
True.
I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think they'll trust the word of a merc?
I see.
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
What if I say no?
What if I say no?
Then I will tell you what rewards await if you help me.
So what? We stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people in a neutral location.
Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
Sounds like they're gonna torture
me. A lie detector?
Me.
Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself.
That's true.
A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
What kind of people?
Exactly what kind of people are we talking about?
People who hold Arasaka dear. Ah, it's hot. People interested in the corporation's stable growth.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prep for the heist, thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. Here's a poem. I was thinking of one much more powerful.
What?
Besides, Anders Hellman escaped to Arasaka. Betrayed it.
Whoa. What are you doing? Watching the TV? Why are we watching the TV?
I would first like to ask you.
Fucking Sokka scums everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
Oh, what did you say?
You heard me.
Let it go, Takamura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
I'll just as quickly jump over that bar and beat your head in, dude.
Tom's all right. Not afraid to speak his mind,
street
that's
kid.
All.
He reminds me of my father. He also worked in a kitchen all his life.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
Perfect.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave?
Why would I leave?
I've like...
need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
I was gonna say I've never left, but
someone
we were in Atlanta for 2 years.
Specialist?
Atlanta.
There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some.
The engineer. Well, we have a
luck,
relationship with her.
I'll track down Evelyn.
A professional relationship.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
Ouch.
Yorinobu Arasaka would agree, I'm sure.
That Parker woman will not help you.
He's got like some
Why
kind of vendetta.
I would think about
against
a plan
her.
B.
Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
In my experience, that means he's dead.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corporal rats will squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called The Afterlife.
Oh, I know it.
I was quickly dismissed by the queen of fixers there, Rogue.
Oh, she's from the flashback. That's why she's such a robot. Oh, that's so cool. Damn, that's really cool.
Mean to say you worked for Saburo, yet got no idea how to talk to the high and mighty.
Hey.
She wished to have nothing to do with the man accused of murdering Saburo Arasaka.
Well, that's
Rogue's
fair.
Well informed. gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. Dolma is choosy, expensive, and rude.
Are we done here, man?
I cannot stay here any longer.
I have a funeral to go to.
Do what you want. Look for Parker, Helma, whoever. I must see some friends, call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
Damn. Oh!
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine, and the world's on a collision course with chaos. But hey, at least Rogue's still alive.
We buddies now?
You know, you got some nerve. First you had to kill me, now you want to be my pal. Make like nothing happened.
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
You see these people looking at us?
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
Really?
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey, wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head. Wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
Well, that's true. I don't trust you.
Why should I trust you? Remind me again.
Trust me, don't trust me. I don't give a fuck. It's the least of our worries, anyway.
Well, he does have a point
there.
You're
the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you had are either dead or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
He does have a drink named after him in the afterlife.
What do I say to her? Got a talking brain tumor, claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that.
I bet.
Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ball sack.
Okay, but...
Don't need convincing. Seeing your memories, gross.
Rogue will dance to any tune I play, or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us.
Oh, man. Okay. Well... That guy was eyeing us the whole time we ate our burger. Guys, we are going to leave it here for now. Thank you all so much for joining me. Again, my name is Redwall. Like, comment, subscribe, you know, help keep the channel going. And I'll see you in the next video, picking up exactly where we left off. Got to keep this epic, this futuristic Matrix, Blade Runner, Fallout blend going. And I'm loving every minute of it. Hope you're enjoying it as well. All right, see you in the next video.